Another great morning at Archie Cochrane Ford. What was that?
I was just switching.
And we got Dillon this morning. And Dillon, tell us what you're going to do today.
Hey guys, thanks for joining us down at Archie's in Billings today. Beautiful Saturday morning, possibly the nicest day of the year so far. We got a 23 F-150 Tremor right here. And it's in that beautiful antimatter blue color. You kind of get close up on this thing. It's just, it's a dark, dark blue, but it kind of almost changes colors to a black when it's in the dark. It just, I don't know, really pops. With that Tremor package, it gives you that signature yellow trimming on there as well. And it kind of just, I don't know, with that antimatter blue, I just think that looks so clean on there. Look on the back there, you get that awesome Tremor logo as well. And a couple things you get, just coming with that, you get the 18-inch wheels on there with the 33-inch tires, so you get a little bit more ground clearance off the bat just with having those on there as well. This guy comes with an upgraded suspension as well for off-roading with an off-road tune, so it's going to be a nice soft ride for you on the highway and if you take this thing off-roading. So it's going to be super comfy but also super usable for pretty much any situation you're in. Comes with the aluminum alloy running boards with that bed liner on it, similar to what the Raptors have on them. So they're super high, you know, duty. They're gonna, you know, blast on anything. You run these into some rocks and stuff, you're not gonna worry about them breaking or anything. This thing super off-road. And swing around the front with me here. You get those flares on the hood as well, gives it that kind of off-roading look, sort of throwing a little bit of a thing to the Raptor. Cool thing about the Tremor is it was kind of pushed into the F-150 to be sort of a slightly cheaper version of the Raptor for people, but also more of a utility version of it, a work truck version. So this thing, you know, you get the off-roading suspension, but you also get that front steel bash plate on the front. So if you're taking this on long gravel roads, having to go up anything, any weird terrain, you don't have to worry about, you know, destroying. I've got this is a 402A package as well. So
all right, you're back.
Oh, did it?
Yeah, we keep losing. Doggone it. Okay, go ahead.
Okay, so this also has the 402A on it as well. So it's the higher trim of the Tremors. So you
okay.
Have them all around the vehicle and the mirrors as well. And then your camera on the back of the vehicle as well. And with a little nerves, they're gonna fly out of the vehicle. Just, you have that extra little peace of mind. Swing around back up here. I just wanna show you the inside of the vehicle.
Tell you what, I'll jump in on the
on this side?
Passenger if you're gonna do that.
So with this one being the 402A, you get the full leather seating. Really cool thing with the Tremor is it's a special leather. So, Mike, I don't know if you can get this, but if you look on the little dimples in there, it has that yellow accenting in there.
Oh, yeah.
So it's it's a black leather, but it's got that yellow trimming. I don't know, it just makes it look really freaking cool. And you get that Tremor trim on there as well. And then there's that yellow sort of all around. It just makes it kind of pop, and it's just super unique, but still looks really nice. Couple cool things as well. You get the interior workstation. This guy pops straight down there, and then you just click here, and this pops down here. Nice workstation in the vehicle.
Mm-hmm.
So I mean, this thing's the perfect, you know, work truck and fun truck. You can use it for everything. I mean, you can take this thing off road with your family, fishing, take it to a job site. It's gonna have everything you need. They got that trimming on there as well. You get the bigger display screen. You get the heated and cooled seats. This has the adaptive cruise control with the lane centering. So this thing has essentially that self-driving mode as long as you're holding onto the steering wheel a little bit.
And
you get these uplifter switches in here as well. So you want to throw any attachments on, you know, light bar, those zone lights on the front, anything like that, a train horn, stuff like that, you can get those hooked up and get them wired to these. Super easy to use and just sort of a fun extra thing to have in there. get these tow hooks back here as well. So if your buddy gets stuck in the ditch because you didn't, you can get them out for him. Because it comes with the workstation on the back as well. Got your measurements back here. So if you're fishing, measure your fish. If you're on the job site, you need to measure the 2x4s. It's got that. Place to hold your coffee or soda or beer or what have you. Little spot to hold your tablet if you need that. And it's got a nice texture on there.
You know what that
is? For your tie downs in here.
Yep. Got your back. Okay. Oh. Yep.
It's a spot for your tie downs. So if you have anything, you have to have, coming out here, or even if it's lifted upwards.
They're also clamped.
Easy up step as well. So this thing does ride a little higher than the standard F-150. Not a lot, but enough to make it where this is just super convenient to have. Pop on up, super easy. Even if you have bad knees like me, you don't have to worry about it. You can get up easy. And since this is supposed to be, a work version of the, you get that AC adapter in the back as well. Be worrying about being stuck out there. But the best way to really test these things out is take it for a drive. So swing on down to Archie's, ask for me or any of our other fine salesmen. And we'll get you guys hooked up with your new rig.
All right. Thanks, Dillon.
Thank you.